Why did you accept Islam?
Why do I accept Islam? After knowing Islam, why should not I accept Islam? Because Islam is the truth, is a way of life, is divine, is practical, is logic, is rational. Islam is the answer to whatever problem that we need to live in this world. And Islam is for you here and for you in your hereafter. Anyone who learn about Islam and understand Islam, I don't think they will not accept Islam.